afternoon. Today is Friday, January 27th, 2012. I'm Kayla.
And I'm Danielle.
And this is Shark Boy News.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Good job to both boys and girls basketball teams for a great season.
The theme of this year's yearbook is Piece by Piece. If you want to customize your yearbook with icons, add-ons, or your name on the cover, take an order from home this weekend. Monday is the last day for customization. See the main office or Mr. Rose for an order form.
8th grade will be holding a football jersey Super Bowl color dress down day. Please wear a blue, red, and white jersey on February 3rd. The cost is $2 and homeroom teachers will have an envelope to collect the money. Come to school and support your team and your 8th graders going on the D.C. trip.
Tell your parents and friends that the Imagine Treasures Yard Sale is tomorrow, Saturday, January 28th, from 9 a.m. to 2 p.m. at the middle school campus. All the profits will help support our sports organizations.
On Thursday, February 9th, from 5:30 to 8 p.m., you can create Bella and Edward wedding cakes at the Twilight Breaking Dawn night at Biscuit Studio for only $20. Prepayment is required and needs to be turned in to Miss Munez at the front office by February 6th.
And now sports.
From 3 to 5, there's wrestling practice at the Junior High Cafe.
From 3:30 to 5:30, there will be competition cheer practice in the gym.
From 4 to 6, there's baseball practice, and it'll be held at Atwater Fields.
The quote of the day is, "The memories of being here now are memories you will take your life through."
Thank you. Here's Ms. Cooper.
Good afternoon, Sharks. Happy Friday. First off, would like to congratulate both our boys and girls basketball teams on a tremendous season. Unfortunately, SSAS, both boys and girls, came out with the win yesterday, but ladies, don't feel discouraged. You played hard all season. They had a great team put together. And gentlemen, wow, what a game. That one was a nail biter. You know, we were ahead at the end there for a little bit, and then they came off. It was a 3-point difference. It was so fun to watch you this season. You guys really have improved. And what a great team. So just congratulations on a tremendous season for both you guys. I hope you feel really proud. We sure are proud of you. Also, just a reminder on dress code, we mentioned this yesterday. If you're bringing hats to school, once again, they only can be worn outside. If you're caught wearing a hat inside, it will be confiscated, and it will be added to my hat collection in my office. The fake glasses and the contacts that are goofy looking, non-prescription, those are prohibited items and will be confiscated immediately if you bring those on campus. Also, just a reminder, uniform shirts with the logo. If for some reason your uniform shirts are dirty, or if you're new to us and you do not yet have uniform shirts, make sure that you have a solid colored polo on. And we will be enforcing that starting Monday. If you have any questions about that, ask your teachers or myself and we'll fill you in. It'll also be in the newsletter. Hope you have a great weekend. See you Monday.